Good afternoon, Assalamu Alaikum. On behalf of the Pakistan Cricket Board and the International Council, I'd like to introduce this press conference. We have got PCB Chairman and ICC Director, Mr. Najam Sethi, and ICC Chief Executive, Mr. Richardson. Mr. Sethi will make the opening statement, then Mr. Richardson will make the opening statement, and then we open the floor to questions. Thank you.
मैंने कहा गिव मी 2 मिनट्स टू कैच माय ब्रेथ एंड देन डेविड टोल्ड मी द स्टोरी ऑफ हाउ वंस ही हैड टू डू समथिंग लाइक दैट सो देयर इट इज I'd like to start by extending a very, very warm welcome to Mr. Richardson. David knows Pakistan well. He was here last year and he's been in this country. And as they say, he's the linchpin of the ICC as the chief executive. Knows the ins and outs and has played a very major role in helping and sustaining Pakistan through the years. He's a good friend and an invaluable ally in the ICC. Thanks to David, this tour has been possible because our idea, Jai supported it, David supported it, and in the end, the ICC board accepted the contours of this initiative. I'm very grateful to him for taking out time to come to Lahore. What David will have to say after he leaves will be of immense importance. It will help sustain the initiative that we have taken and create the momentum, I hope, for other teams to start visiting us one by one. I do not wish to say more than this because this is really David's moment. I just want David to know that the people of Pakistan are delirious without us. When we were walking to this room, downstairs we passed a contingent of them in the stalls and there was cheers for ICC Zimbabwe. And so therefore your fame and your support precedes you. And the people of this country look to you to help the endeavors of their representatives in the PCB to take this initiative forward